Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for your Commodore Amiga blind in English. I am Amethyst Lunatari. It's a 99th episode, so it's going to be a little downtime, various things. I want to... Time's 11:45. All right. Let's go. I'm going to learn a bunch of spells, it's going to be. And I'm going to go back and get the rest of those spells. At least I don't think I did it off screen. Or did I? I'm not even sure. So, map. There's something we have to identify. I'm just going to get it paid. Pay to get identified. I can't speak. I don't know why. Yes, mysterious artifacts for the win. This witch's broomstick, what does this do? Look how much gold we have. We can afford to identify this. Transportation. I don't know if it said that before. So you can ride this thing. Oh, and that's it. Alright. So I guess we just go use, and I guess we're done with the boat then. That was quick. Is there anything else you want to identify? I don't think we picked anything else up. Nothing new anyway. Oh, we got our train. Selena. It's already been examined. We know what this is, right? Nera's ring. Oh, maybe not. Hold on, let me duck. So next episode is going to be a giant 100th episode. We're going to some new continent. Or island, rather. Yeah, we don't know what Nera's ring does. Okay, so let's examine that. Or identify that. We know what these do. We know what that does. Okay. I forgot about Nera's ring. Oh my god. Well, it's got one charge of dissolve victim and 30, plus 30 using magic. Now, that's funny. Because I want to get her better at using magic, so this should get her at 80%, you know, above her normal limits. As I wanted to give her Valden's amulet. Not as good as using magic, plus 25. So I think I'll let him keep that after all. I'm sure he'll be happy about that. So the Ring of Strength. And this is a special armor. I think I'll let her keep that. Plus 20. Give it to Selena. I mean, she really can't carry crap, so. This way she can carry more things. Did I not give that to her? Wait. I don't think I was actually looking at her inventory. Alright, so, and then she's gonna give her Nera's ring. Sweet. Just doing this because I hate leaving gaps like that. So it also has one charge of dissolve victim. That's evil. Spell point max plus, oh my god, 80? I love it. So her spell points go from 236 to 316, wow. It's still not as much as Nelvin, but that's gotta really help. And now her use magic is 80. I am pleased, because I wanted to get her a lot better. And she is. Still not, I'd prefer her to be 100. What can you do? The only one who's 100, I think, is Nelvin. Out of that. Yeah. Unlimited, whatever. Oh, Sabine is as well. Unless they don't cast spells. Alright, we're done in here. So I definitely want to try flying this. Oh wait, this isn't the way out. So now that we have money, let's go train her. Training. Alright, so what do we want her to be better at the most? Lock picking needs to be a lot better. Only 49% we're on that. Find traps is all the way up. She has how many training points? She has a lot. Alright. So I think we'll get disarm traps all the way up and then work on lock picking. And then search, I guess. Let's see who's who around here. Lock picking. I wanted to get the other thing up first. I know I could read the signs, but finding traps. Yeah, she's already full on that, right? Yeah, find traps 95. Okay, so we want that door, and not that door, but this door? Yes. It better increase noticeably. Okay. So we're both 95% on the trap stuff. Hi. Could you get out of our way? She has 53 more training points. Yeah, we can get lock picking all the way up. And then, yeah, I actually don't know how we increase search. Because there's only three training down here, I'm pretty sure. Whoa! 2300, well, we can't afford it. That's a lot more expensive to train that than the traps. Interesting. Okay, so now lock picking is 95% as well. And she has 7 more training points left. Her attack's all the way up. The only thing she could possibly increase, well, swim is 99 out of 95. I wonder how it is without... Because she has that ring, right? Sobek? Oh, it's 0 without it. Wow. Now we're fine with that. We have 2 rings of Sobek. Nelvin has the other one. But if we get this swimming all the way up, then we could save the rings for other stat increasing things. Alright, that's awesome. And we didn't have to wait for things to open. We can just go back. Our torch doesn't burn out and stuff. Sweet! So she is set. We can increase her search, not search, her swim or parry. Let's do parry, since she does have the ring. Because a lot of times she does just defend. Should be this one then. Oh, what'd it say? 8 and 4 p.m. Aw, oh, man. Alright, let's... What else did I want to do? Besides, I think the only thing I want... Other thing I wanted to do is to learn a bunch of spells. I took note of their spell learning points. And how many points different spells took. Used up. Identify broom. Train Selena. Learn spells. I was wondering about the upgraded weapons in Ilion as well. There's a few of them. Store spells and money at our home. I was gonna maybe do that off screen. So we are kind of overweighted with money, and we have a lot of spells hanging around. So, does she have this... the Lich Crown? Just to remind you guys... gives a plus 50 on reading magic, so... Sure, you're shame. Reading magic is unlimited, so I don't think she can fail that at all. Where do we sleep again? Ah. Alright, so for her, I wrote all this stuff down, otherwise it'd take me forever. We want to learn... Magical Assault. Okay, she's learned the spell. And now we have a magical wall, which I think might be the same as barrier. Let me see if we have a magical barrier. You guys get to hear the extended version of this song. I think it's very nice. Magical barrier, okay. I'll take... Oh, she can't carry it. Can she take one? She can take one, but not both. Alright, magical barrier. Ah. Alright, hold on a second. So this is... I think we're bypassing magical wall, which is level 2, correct me if I'm wrong, of the defensive spells. And we're just going right to 3. Magical barrier. She's learned that spell. And now, I also wanted her to know anti-magic sphere, but I don't think she has enough spell learning points. Oh, she does. I wonder if it's as a result of using Nera's ring. Hold on a second. Maybe it makes a difference, it seems to be indicating here. Because I had her, I could be wrong, I had her at 51 spell learning points and magical barrier and magical assault, supposedly according to the table I have, take 20 each. So, would need, for anti-magic sphere, 15 more spell learning points, but she actually has 16 available, so... Let's see if we have this. Ghost weapon. Oh, is that the same as wall? Let's see if we can find one called Sphere. The problem with the tables is it's written differently than here. It's a different translation. A different person translating it or something. I guess it is this one. In the game here, it's called... She didn't have it. It's a magic wall. There's a go out of that. All right, we've learned. She's learned all the ones she can. Okay, it must be different? I still got 11 left. Alright. But anyway. I just wanna... save. We weren't on 99, but now we are. The only problem now is I think we paid for this already. We gotta pay again. It's alright. Actually, it's a better place to stay that doesn't cost as much. Alright, so... Nelville... I want him to learn Waterfall. Those are gonna be the black ones. Okay. He's learned Waterfall. Thunderbolt. There we go. And Whirlwind. Does he have that one? I didn't remember seeing it. Looks like she's pretty much full here. Whirlwind, here we go. Alright, Thunderbolt. Unable to We have another copy of that, right? Because... Yeah, we have a bunch of those. So he can't learn Thunderbolt. I guess that's above his level. What about Whirlwind? Oh, wait. Oh, you know what? I messed up. I'll take the loss. It's really nothing. He doesn't... I forgot to switch that to him. He only has 54 out of 99 read magic. Here. Take the Lich Crown. Sorry, guys. Just give it back to him. Alright. Whirlwind and Thunderbolt. So now he's... unlimited. So... But let's get out of here, because I keep... No... Out of here. I know we have plenty of money anyway, but let's just try to be a little smart about it. Here they only charge you 30 or something? Okay. So he's gonna learn Thunderbolt and Whirlwind. Spell learning point's 64. You know, I'm saving them, though. I'm gonna save them for now. Alright. So, Sabine. I wanted her to know. She has the white ones. We have a remove panic, that's what I'm looking for. Here we go. Oh, wait. I'll switch it back to her. Yeah, her read magic's not too good. Here we go. Does she even have any slots open to take this? Nope. Yeah, take that. Put that back on. Unlimited power. Hawa. Remove. Well, she needs room. All right, so who's got the spells? Oh, she's got this one. Remove panic. Just wearing it. Okay. Just making sure. Oh. Alright, we got move panic. Got stop aging. This is one of the ones we want to know. Madness. This one too. Remove fear. Heal aging. Stop aging. Okay. Right, stop aging. Remove drugged. Madness and rigidness was the other one. Okay. She's still got 44 spell learning points. Let's see if she can learn mass healing as well. Great healing is probably gonna be too much hit points for her. I mean, too many spell points. The other one might be as well. Healing. Oh wait. Okay. Alright, she knows this one as well. Or these as well. Now Valdin, I just want him to learn Mystical Map 1. I'm really having them conserve their points because unless that table I looked at is wrong, they're not going to have a lot of spell points to cast these things until later levels. Alright, so I want Mystical Map 1. It's a green one, right? What if he just learns 2? Well, actually, Yeah, we want to give him the Lich Crown. He can't take it. Probably too full of stuff. Here, you take that. And then... you take that. Should be unlimited. Read magic. Still not. But I'm gonna try. There's a good chance of learning it. Okay. I still haven't slept. Let's actually sleep as well. Really just to get these two, their mana back up. She's still wearing the Lich Crown. She still can't take it. Okay, good. Just out of curiosity. Still has 34 spell learning points. So you can cast Mystical Map 3 times. That's not too bad. I'll probably fail a bunch of times. This use magic is... what? 35. Yeah. He'll succeed more often than he fails on that. Just going over my notes. So we're moving up in the world. Okay. So curious, is it Selena that has this? You cannot use that here. Maybe we just go outside. Haha. Sweet. Okay, so now we don't need the horse, the boat, or the raft. We're flying on a broomstick like a witch, all six of us, somehow. So next episode, well, I don't know if I went back and got them. The extra spells, I think I did. I think I did off-screen go and get those spells from Nera's. I'm gonna make sure that I did. We need to go back to the house, store the extra spells and some money, because they're overloaded with money. And then definitely next episode going to buy upgraded weapons from Ilion, and then we're gonna explore another continent, continent. I keep calling them continents. Another island. Now that we can just move around at will. That's pretty awesome. So we'll be doing that next episode. It could be an extra long episode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.